Hope your Saturday morning and holiday weekend are off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Some pretty thick fog playing out again early this morning, but giving way to partial sunshine before the next front approaches with a thickening of clouds into the afternoon. Hurricane Matthew right near the South Carolina shoreline, a Category 2 hurricane as of the latest 5 a.m. advisory. Around here, temperatures today still climbing well into the 60s and even one or two lower 70s, especially in southeastern areas of the state. We'll have a very light wind out there through the day and any sort of early fog giving way to sunshine. And then, as you notice, clouds start to run in into the afternoon. There might be a late day shower before 5 o'clock, but I think the better chance of a couple of passing showers, nothing terribly organized, will be during the evening and overnight hours. We likely start with quite a few clouds tomorrow morning, only to give way to some sunshine from northwest to southeast during the afternoon. And that eventually sets up what should be a good deal of sunshine along with some cooler temperatures for Columbus Day and into Tuesday, where high temperatures likely are only going to be in the 50s to lower range of the 60s and the coldest of the mornings, maybe the coldest we have so far this season on Tuesday morning. The latest, again, as of 5 a.m. with Hurricane Matthew, Category 2 hurricane, very close to the Carolina shoreline and may even briefly make landfall just over the next few hours. From there, you can see the track of this system essentially has it kind of work its way back and then eventually to the south and weaken over the next several days. So while the Bahamas may see this system again, it will likely be a much lesser version of what passed by a few days ago. But again, very heavy rain today in the Carolinas. They could be talking the possibility of over a foot of rain in a very short amount of time. A couple of the tracks wander it farther north, but again, by the time that would even work its way farther east, it would be a much weaker version and really have no tremendous effect on our weather. It may just take a couple of extra hours for that front to clear out tomorrow morning with the clouds. Temperatures today going into the 60s to lower 70s, early fog to some sun, then some increasing clouds. And again, there might be a shower pre 5 p.m., but I think the better chance will be later on tonight. Clouds giving way to some sunshine tomorrow morning, and that eventually leads us to fair skies for the remainder of the holiday weekend and beyond.